Shalom. My name is Yair Davidiy. I represent Brit-Am Hebrew Awareness. We research the whereabouts of the lost 10 tribes of Israel. We have found the lost 10 tribes of Israel to be now amongst Western nations. They are to be found in the countries of the USA, of Canada, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa, Britain, that is the whole of the British Isles, including Ireland, Ulster, Scotland, Wales, England, also in Scandinavia, Finland, Sweden, Norway, Denmark, Iceland, and in Western Europe, that is the Netherlands, Belgium, Luxembourg, France, Switzerland. The Lost 10 tribes are in all those areas. We do not say that everyone in those regions is descended from the Lost 10 tribes, so that is where the Lost 10 tribes are. We have researched it. We have brought proofs from numerous fields of study, including the Bible, rabbinical sources, archaeology, linguistics, mythology, every field that has something pertinent to say on the subject. We have studied it, we have examined it, we have shown how it proves that the Lost 10 tribes are amongst the nations that we speak about, and that we have incontrovertible proofs concerning this. This is what we have done, this is what we work for. We represent the three R's of Brit-Am Hebrew Awareness. That is research, researching where the Lost 10 tribes are. Recognition, bringing it to the recognition of mankind as to where the Lost 10 tribes are. Bring this to the knowledge of all peoples, especially those peoples to whom it most pertains. Also working towards the reconciliation, the reunion. Not the reunion of the Lost 10 tribes with Judah, that is the Jewish people. The Lost 10 tribes are headed by Joseph. Joseph is to be found mainly amongst English-speaking peoples. Thank you. May the Lord God of Israel bless you.